Hi all, Renee here. I am here today with the second half of the In This Together workshop. This second half of the workshop made 8 cards, 2 each of 4 different designs, and they really turned out cute. They were quite easy to make. There's a lot of stamping in them though, and the stamp set that you use is this one. And I'll have information down below on how you can get your hands on this. This is available through the end of March. And here's the first card. Really, really cute. I love that. That just makes me laugh every time I read it. And then this one, I'll probably make some more of this particular one with some other papers that I have. This is a really simple card, and the sentiment will work really well for cards for soldiers. So I'll probably make some more of those. Good way to use up some scraps as well. And really cute too. I love that one. Fun, fun. And then this last one is just so cute. I love that little stamp. I think I need a real mask that says that. I am smiling. So those are the 4 different cards that you can make using these instructions and this stamp set. If you're interested in watching me put them all together, I will have that part of the video right after this. And otherwise, I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for stopping by and seeing what I'm working on today. And I hope you have a great day. Bye.